What's up, guys? Mr. Jet Sports Cards here, and got a mail day video for you. So we will get right into it, see what we got. First one is pink JJJ. For the PC collection. And these damn things, I have not found one of them that doesn't have this roller mark. Looks like it's got it there and here. Damn. So other than that, the card's not in bad condition, but still sucks. That's why I went ahead and got two of these to see if maybe I could possibly get one that doesn't have this stupid thing, but looks like that's how they're all gonna be. So, way to go, Panini. Next one, another PC JJJ. Not sure how he put this together. Don't know what all the tape's about here. All right, so there we go. Take it out of this sleeve that he's got it in. I don't really like this sleeve. Where are my sleeves? So I don't know, it looks pretty good. Sorry, that took some time. You know, I asked this kid about this corner right here, and looks like there's a little blue ink on it. And I specifically asked him. Because I thought there might be something wrong with that corner. So, but whatever. 34 out of 49. I'll take it. Need it for my JJJ collection. Next one here. Yeah, this one, guys. Mojo, luck of the lottery. Jersey number 1325/25. How cool is that one? I like that one a lot. So much. I think I'm going to put it in a one touch. The sleeve over the front of it. Really like that card. Cool. Look at that one. How's it get this in here? Okay, like that. Okay, okay. Check that out. Very cool. /226/249. Got me a blue. not liking that right there. Not a fan of that. Now it's not indented, so I don't know exactly what that is. It's unfortunate, but hey, that's what happens sometimes when you buy stuff on eBay. Still a nice one to go in my collection. That's just gonna bug me right there. Like I said, it's not indented, but so 175 out of 199. I'm gonna have to look for another one of those. Not really happy with the condition of that card. This guy sent me a box. That's strange. That should only be like one card in here. Did that pretty nice for me. Alright, look at that one. 1 out of 5, guys. Needed this one. 1 out of 5. Beautiful card. Clean card. Got one little tiny indent there, but beautiful card. All right, so 1 out of 5 right there. JJJ. I needed that one to go with my out of 10 first off the line. So I got 2 of the first off the line. purple stars. So I needed that one to go with my gold. And these were breaks I participated in, so this will be fun. See what I got on these. Got Aaron Judge, 2013 Bowman Chrome, PSA 10. Very cool card. Don't have this card. Javon Carter. Rookie patch auto out of Impeccable. Nice looking card. Also got Michael Porter Jr. Another nice looking card here. A 99. Nice three color patch. Nice auto. Got a Donovan Mitchell. Spectra. Nice clean auto. 52/299. So cool card. What is this? Rick Mahorn for the Pistons. Terrell Brandon for the Cavaliers. We got Marc Gasol. Josh Jackson, Immaculate. 75. Acetate. Another Michael Porter Jr. /25. A nice card. 25 Bogdan Bogdanovich. And /99 Nikola Vucevic. So that is going to do it for what we got on the mail day. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that mail day. I know it was a little lengthy. Before I do these, I got to somehow get a little bit more organized. I just get them, I throw them on here, and you know, I don't have my supplies right in front of me. I did get these also. from breaks that I was in. My PC guy to 99. I did get a Shy G. So both of those are nice. On card stainless steels out of 99. I don't think I really got anything else too crazy in those breaks that I can think of right off the top of my head. I got this guy for the New Jersey Nets. I got a Dumars to 49. And what else did I get? I've got them hiding around here somewhere. I'll find them. But thank you guys for watching. Mr. Jet Sports Cards. I'll see you on the next video.